Oh. And Adnos said to his brothers, "Nevermore shall you set foot in my land, for it is sacred, and thus shall it be." Ah, interesting. I want to take your tribute to Amul.
You want to deliver our gold? This will increase your reputation with the Black Mages.
Exactly. That's the point.
Ah, I like it. But certainly you know that you're not the only one who wants that.
So, what do you suggest?
You do your business with Amul, and you owe me a favor.
Just a moment. What kind of favor?
Once you have access to the temple, you will recommend me to the Black Mage, Sigmor.
You want me to recommend you?
Exactly. Let him know what a competent fellow I am.
I'll see what I can do.
I put my trust in you, son of obligingness.
Here are your caskets.
Ah, soon I will be the most reputable merchant in Bakaresh. Yeah, this is for you.
I want to take your tribute to Amul.
Do you now? But can we even trust you? Maybe you are working for the Nomads, ingratiating yourself here in Bakaresh so you can steal our gold.
What do you demand then?
I think we should not trust you with our gold unless you have pulled off some good deals outside of Bakaresh. What have you got to show for yourself?
I conducted business with Nephilim.
Yes, that is good. You have got experience. I saw that right away. You can go to Amul. You have got my approval.
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
The ruins are safe.
No more danger for the slaves?
Let them dig.
Good. I'll offer a deal to Aldo. As for you, you helped me out. Thank you. And as for the tribute for Amul, I think we can trust you with it.
I want to take your tribute to Amul.
So he let you into the temple?
Exactly.
One hand washes the other. Of course, you can take our tribute to Amul.
And his dominion will come. And then those who have drawn his wrath. We are the chosen people. Wealth for us, dominion for Beliar. And his dominion will come. And then those who have drawn his wrath shall tremble. So pay with your gold. Else you shall pay with your blood.
Thank you.
Chosen people. Wealth for us. Dominion for Beliar. And his dominion will come. And then those who have drawn his wrath shall tremble. So pay with your gold, else you shall pay with your blood. Beliar knows no mercy. There is no pity for the weak, only pain and death. But those among you who do good business must pay their tribute.
I dealt with your crawler problem.
I assume you took out the whole nest?
Sure.
You've done pretty well so far. Keep at it. Here, this is for you.
You had better not disturb me. Don't cause any trouble here, got it?
Better take care of yourself.
I will kill Yusuf, the artifact thief.
Good. But to do that, we'll have to find him first. Take a look around the excavation. If you're lucky, he's hiding nearby.
Show me your goods.
Everything lies in the hand of Belial.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
Time has come to act. You'd better take care of it yourself.
Show me your goods.
You wretched thief! Stop right there, you dog.
Here are the soul chalices.
Ha! You are great. You've got what it takes. Congratulations. Here, I'll give you some gold now. Some time will have to pass before I can show up at the merchants with these things. They need to stew for a while first.
I could have told you that. Teach me something about thievery.
That's just going to cause more trouble. You better stay out of it.
Wow.
Show me your goods. I've been ordered to kill you.
Oh, hell, take it easy, friend. Please don't do that. I'm sure I can be useful to you.
What should I do with you now?
Just tell the people in Morasul that I got away. Hey, nobody gives a damn about old Yusuf. I'll just disappear, like water in the sand. And you'll never hear from me again?
I'll think about it. I accepted the mission to kill you, and that's what I'm going to do now.
You filthy swine! May your remains shrivel in the sands of the desert! Now it's your turn!
There's nothing like a warm fire.
I don't want to hear this.
Yusuf the artifact thief is dead.
You found him. Good work, master of the sharp eye. May this bring joy to your heart. Anyway, Gonzalez will be pleased to hear this good news.
I managed to convince the merchants.
So you won their trust. Great. Here, this gold should help Amul to starve off the ire of Beliar. And don't you get any ideas. Take that gold directly to Amul. If you try and make off with it, you won't be able to enjoy it for long.
And his dominion will come. and then those who have drawn his wrath.
I bring the tribute from the merchants.
Fair enough. Give to the mages, so that they may turn away the wrathful gaze of Beliar. We are the chosen people. Wealth for us, dominion for Beliar. And his dominion will come.
Fine. Then I'll knock down the bloody guy first.
Excellent. A mysterious fighter from the north.
Hey, none of this fancy talk. Just let me fight.
All right, then. At least try to look good.
The weak, only pain and death. But those among you who do good business must pay their tribute. For what use is your gold in the face of Beliar's inexorable wrath? Show me what.
Show me your goods.
We are the chosen people. Wealth for us, dominion for Beliar. And his
man, the blood is a bloody mess. You have earned this gold.
His wrath shall tremble. So pay with your gold, else you shall pay with your blood.
Can you teach me now?
You have served the city well, son of the Hashishin. I am willing to let you partake of my wisdom.
So what about it? Will you let me enter the temple?
You have served the city of Bakaresh well. You now have access to the temple. We are the chosen people.